His most recent penalty was in an Australia Cup semi-final against Sydney United. He missed, and here he scores. Jay O'Shea holds his nerve, and Brisbane are back on level terms.